My sister-in-law was killed September 11, and I attended a number of the hearings of the 9/11 Commission, and that inspired me to pay attention and to get involved. And controlling nuclear terrorism was one of their major recommendations, and I thought maybe I could do something to help. I haven't done anything like this in the past. My sister-in-law, who was killed, was an activist, and this is in her honor. It's honoring her life to be an activist on this issue. She would love it. She would be so proud of me. She would be so, I can hear her in the back corner of my mind cheering me on. She would be so very, very much in favor of this. She was an activist in her life, and I'm carrying on the family tradition. And it feels so right to be doing something in her name. It gives me the passion, it gives me the energy to do this. It's difficult work, but it gives me the energy to do it, and it feels so right. This is an opportunity. It's an opportunity to do something that may make a real big difference for the generations that come immediately after. My grandchild. Just in the last 5 years, the world has changed very much in terms of what we've heard about in the threat of nuclear terrorism. And it continues. And I think that even if you've never been an activist before, that this is something that you could really jump onto and make a difference. I urge you to do this. It's really important.